Well, if it ain't the last kid Captain Justice saved, afraid you left. Well, if it ain't the last kid Captain Justice saved, afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on it.
Just Ven is fine.
Well, thank you, Ventus.
Way to go, Ven! I see. We had to push this thingamajig the other way. Hey, I just got an idea. We could let our customers make up their own favorite flavors of ice cream.
Not with that machine. Well, the kid might have got it to work this one time, but junk like that needs to get junked.
Don't you dare, no. Pete!
Fine, but Captain Justice will return.
About Captain Justice, you said his name is Pete?
Yeah, he's the biggest troublemaker in town. I bet he's just calling himself Captain Justice because he wants to win the Million Dreams Award.
What's the Million Dreams Award?
That's one of the Dream Festival events. Everyone votes for who they think is the town's most exemplary citizen.
I get it. So that's what he meant by vote.
And if you win the award, you get a really cool prize!
Oh, it's just a small token, nothing elaborate. The event is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day. That's the spirit of the award.
Well, that sounds nice enough.
He just wants to get his grubby hands on the prize. And he knows that nobody's gonna vote for him if he puts his own name on the ballot. But nobody's fooled. Yeah!
Wish somebody was looking out for me. Name's Ventus, but everybody just calls me Ven. Huh. Guess when I sat down to rest, I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see...
All right, we're going!
So long, Ven!
Hey, where are you guys off to?
King saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down!
A shooting star? You mind if I come along?
Of course not! But you gotta agree to follow us!
Yeah! It's, right over... that way, by the Indian camp!
Ready, men? Forward, march!
Okay! Rock! Yeah! 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 See ya! Yeah!
Never seen you before.
I'm Ventus. Call me Ven.
Well, if you say so. Tension! Now then, Ven, I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess who caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure? What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go! Ow!
Tinkerbell, what's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star together.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us. Well, that's no way to respond to an invitation. Come on, Ben. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star.
Thank you.
Mickey's star shard?
My shooting star and a pixie.
Must be me birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
Ha! One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram!
Thank you.
I lost them. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Look out below!
Peter, help! Tinkerbell's been pixie-napped.
Then I'm too late. Hook's gonna pay for this.
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. That old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet. Fire? Where's it coming from?
On the water! Over there! Tink! It's you! And you're all right! What? A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has... Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would.
What?
It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't ya?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Gotcha!
Alas! And so passeth a worthy opponent, to think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last that scurvy brat will never trouble me again!
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Swoggle me eyes! No! Don't tell me! Oh, blast that, Peter Pan! Oh, is that salt? No! Not again! Stay away from me!
I don't think so.
Just tell me! Face me, coward! Prison foil! Kiss me, coward!
I'll run you through!
Yeah! Yeah!
Gotcha! Car!
Prison foil!
Gotcha!
Wow!
Treasure!
Yep, the same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures!
Oh well, that's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead, if you wanna.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
I don't know. How about this?
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay, it's a deal. Oh, wait, Tink. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Thank you.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben will always have friends waiting to meet him.
The king must be pretty far away by now. Nope, doesn't look like him. Oh. Huh? Look, that feller's got the star shard the king borrowed.
King? Oh, you must be talking about Mickey. I saw him. What?
Yep.
Huh? Hey, take it easy.
Let's go. Yen said, sir, we just got a clue as to where the king might be.
Ventus.
Huh?
Hericus has told me much about you. If I am not mistaken, you were ordered to return home.
Well, sir, I...
No matter.
Huh?
Mickey has difficulty following directions, too. Where is this clue to Mickey's whereabouts?
I got it!
This feller, Venquist, Ventilate, Veggie,
Just call him Ven.
Sure, that's what I usually go by.
Ven had it when he got here.
Please explain.
I ran into Mickey, but we got sent flying into the light. I don't know where he went. He wasn't in the same world as the one where I found that.
As I thought, Mickey has been hurling himself from one world to the next. That explains why I could not discern his location.
You can now, can't you?
Yes, I can. There is a dark and powerful force that is interfering with my magic.
Just tell us where the king is, Mr. Yen Sid, sir, and me and Donald will go right there and save him.
You two, that may not be adequate.
But I'm the captain of the king's royal knights.
And I was the captain.
I'll find him. I recognize the place we saw.
You don't will come with you.
No, I owe him. Mickey saved me once, and I can't risk putting his friends in danger. Don't worry. I swear I'll bring him back safe.
Very well, Ventus. We will leave it to you.
Again, boy.
Master Xehanort.
So you're starting to realize what you lost. Oh, but not for good. You had to lose in order to find. Now it can all be yours again if you only reach out and take it. Reclaim the part that left you. Clash with him, pure light against pure darkness, to forge the ultimate key. The all-powerful Keyblade! Not the keyblades you and I carry. Key. Asian bird. Some say Kai, but the meaning is the same. Death. A letter that spells endings.
And I have the power to make it.
Correct. Ericus knows it too. He knows exactly what you are.
The Master?
Haven't you ever wondered why he never granted you permission to leave his side, to grow stronger? Ericus was frightened of you. If you were to learn the truth, realize what you are, he never trusted you. Why else would he keep you within his sight at all times?
Yeah. He never let me see other worlds, no matter how much I asked.
You have a greater purpose!
What has the Master been keeping from me all this time?